Jonathan Harrison Kennerick here of Style 2020 Academy, and we're here today to talk about the gentleman arts. We've done the forehand, super easy, and the reason why I use it a lot is because I kind of learn a lot of 60s-centric stuff. It can be done real tight and produces a small knot, which will give you proportion with a smaller profile collar and thinner lapels. Think of Mad Men or something like that. Now, when wearing a British suit like I am, British shirt, you're gonna want a wider tie, and we're gonna go to my favorite knot, which is the single Windsor. For this, you're going to want to measure a little down because it's going to use a little more real estate than the foreign hand. What you're going to do is you're going to go up and over once and then drop down. Then you're just going to do a foreign hand over it. If you're looking closely, you'll see that there's half of the triangle, which is in essence half of a double Windsor, but we'll get to that. So once you have that done, slip that in. Yes, I'm doing this without the aid of mirrors. It's fantastic. And again, always pull the tie so the knot is dimpled. And, perfect. Right at the bottom, undo your suit. Put the tie through the second part of the tie, the thin part of the tie, through the loop that's usually provided with better ties. This one is a better tie. Put in your tie bar. Close your suit, and there's your single Windsor.